Hello, Simon. Whoa, take a look at all of these crazy Play-Doh eggs that we have. What do you think's inside these eggs? Do you think you can guess who's inside? Maybe you know some of them.
Let's start with the letter A.
Take a look. Who's in it? Who's gonna be an A? Who is it? Whoa, who's that? That is anger. Anger starts with A.
Take a look at B now.
Who's in B? Who's in it? Who's in it? Can you tell who that is? Look. It's Big Bird. Big Bird starts with the letter B. What's next? What letter is next?
C.
Who do you think is in the letter C? Do you know? Is it going to be one of your friends? Who is it? What's in it? Look. Who's this? That is Cookie Monster. Cookie Monster with the letter C. Who's next? D? Ooh, who do you think is in this purple egg that begins with the letter D? Let's take a look. Who is it? Who's that? It's your friend. Is that Daniel Tiger? Daniel Tiger starts with D. Who's in this egg? What letter is this? It's the letter E. What color is the E egg? Is the E egg orange? Who's inside the E egg? Can you tell whose hair that is? Who is it? Who's in it? It is Elena. That's Daniel Tiger's best friend, Elena. Who's in the white egg? This egg is white. Who do you think it is that begins with the letter F? Let's take a look. Who is it? Who's in it? And look, it is a frog. Kermit the Frog, to be exact. F is for frog. Go over here to the pink egg with the letter G. Who do you think is in this egg? It's pink. Who's in it? Who is it? Who is it? Who is this gonna be? Look! That is Grover. Grover begins with the letter G. Good job. Good job also starts with the letter G, doesn't it? Let's go all the way back over here to this pink egg. That's a crazy looking egg, isn't it? What do you think's in here? It begins with the letter H. Let's find out. Who is this? Whoa, who's that?
That is He-Man, the most powerful man in the universe, of course.
What do you think? Oh, look at this egg. This one's kind of big, isn't it? It's a big egg. Who is in the eye egg? Let's find out. Who is it? Who's in it? Oh, who's that? That is Iron Man. Go up here to J. Who do you think is in the J egg? What color is the J egg? Is it red? Good job. Alright, who's in it? Who's in it? Oh, a jellyfish. It's a pink jellyfish, isn't it? It's gonna swim away. Bye-bye, jellyfish. What letter is next? What letter is that? Letter K. All right. What do you think is in the K egg? Who's that? You see her face? It's Katarina, another one of Daniel Tiger's best friends. Bye-bye, Simon. Whoa, look at this crazy L egg. What do you think could possibly be in this? What color is it? Is it purple? All right, get rid of that L. What could possibly be in this weird shaped egg? What is this? I see spots. What is this? That is a leopard. A leopard lives in the jungle as a big cat. Roar, roar. Let's go back up here to M. What color is the M egg? It's blue, isn't it? All right. Who is it? Who's in it? Who's in it? Do you know who this is? This is Miss Piggy. This is Kermit the Frog's very special lady friend.
Yes, it is I, moi, Miss Piggy.
Oh, she fell over. It's gonna skate away. We're not done. Where are the rest of the letters? Here's the rest of the letters. I knew we weren't finished yet. All right, let's start again over here with the letter N. Ooh, what do you think is in the N egg? What's in it? Who do you think it is? What is it? Oh, look. It is a nightingale. A nightingale is a kind of a bird. This one kind of looks like a duck, doesn't it? But it's a nightingale. See the letter N? What's this one? Oh, that is the letter O. O. And it's an orange egg, isn't it? Let's see, what do you think is in the orange egg? Huh? Who's in it? Who's in it? Do you see? Who's that? Oh, who is this? That is O, the owl. He's one of Daniel Tiger's best friends as well, isn't he? And he's one of your friends. Hi, O. Goodbye, O. Bye-bye. Which one is next? Letter P. Look, the letter P egg is in a pink egg. What do you think's in the P? Who's this? What's in it? What's in it? Oh, what is that? Oh, look at this. It is a panda. It's a panda bear. A panda bear is a really cute kind of bear that mostly lives in China. But you can see him in zoos, too. Isn't he cute? Panda bear. What's next? Oh, yeah, the letter Q. Q is next. Let's see, what do you think is in Q? This is kind of a smaller egg, isn't it? What's in here? What's in it? Oh, it looks like something purple. What is it? Oh, look, it's a quail. A quail is another kind of a bird. Bye-bye, quail. Okay, what's next? Ooh, the letter R. Well, this is kind of an odd-shaped egg, isn't it? What color is this egg? What color is that? Yellow, all right. All right, what's in it? What's in it? Oh, no, look. Do you know who this is? His name is Rocket Raccoon. Rocket Raccoon is a part of the Guardians of the Galaxy. And he runs around with Groot, and he shoots his guns. Rocket Raccoon. Okay, what's next? It is the letter S. And this is a white egg with a purple S. Wonder what's inside of this egg. Let's see. What's in it? What's in it? Who is this? Who's that? Do you know who that is? That is Simon. That's your buddy Simon. Say hi, Simon.
Hello.
Bye, Simon.
Goodbye.
All right, what's next? Ooh, let's go all the way over here to the red T. What do you think is in this T egg? Let's find out. What's in it? What's in it? Oh, look. What is that? It's a turtle. He's cute, isn't he? What color is that turtle? He's green. Green turtle. All right. Whoa, look at this U egg. That is a very odd looking egg, isn't it? What do you think's in that thing? This is a blue egg. What's in this blue egg? Let's see. What's in it? What's in it? Oh, look. That is a unicorn. He even has a U right on him. A unicorn is a kind of a horse who has a horn on his head. You see the horn right there on his head? Alright, ooh, this is a tiny egg. This is the V egg. Letter V, and it's small. I wonder what's in this egg. Let's find out. Why, look at that. It is a vulture. He doesn't want to stand up for us. This is a vulture. And a vulture is a kind of a bird. See him? Kind of a scavenger bird. He just swoops down and eats other dead things. Okay, bye, vulture. Let's go over here. We have the purple. W is next, isn't it?
W.
What do you think's in here? Who's in this purple egg? Let's find out. Who's in it? Who's in it? Oh, I see a crown. I see a cape. Who is this? It's Wednesday. Prince Wednesday. This is another one of Daniel Tiger's very good friends, isn't it? Hi, Wednesday. Bye, Wednesday. Bye-bye. I'm gonna walk this way. Whoa, look at this teeny tiny little pink X egg. Wonder what's in this pink egg that begins with the letter X. Let's see, what's in here? It's blue. What do you think it is? Oh, look. It's a little tiny X-ray fish. X-ray fish is a kind of fish. In real life, when you see it, you can see right through its body, and you can see his bones. That's why he's called an X-ray fish. Let's float away, fish. Whoa, look at this crazy Y egg. That is a weird-shaped egg, isn't it? And it's green. What do you think's in here that begins with the letter Y? Yeah. What's in here? Oh, look who it is.
Yoda, Jedi Master.
Yes. Play-Doh eggs we are playing, are we not?
All right, last letter. Hey, this is the last egg. And what letter is that? Letter Z. What's in this one? This is an orange egg. There's something big in here. What is it? Oh, look! What is this? What's this guy?
He is a zebra.
Yeah.
Zebra's a kind of horse that has black and white stripes all over him. Say hello, zebra. Is that the sound zebras make? I don't know. For today, they do.
Okay, Simon. There you go. That was all the letter eggs. From me, your daddy. I love you, buddy.